SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off the flash notification on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your iPhone is currently set up so that the flash on the back of the device goes off whenever you get an alert, such as from a text message, then that might be something that you want to stop. Fortunately, you can turn off your iPhone's flash notifications by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and choosing the Accessibility option. You can then scroll down again and select Audio Visual in the Hearing section of the menu. And then you can scroll all the way to the bottom of this menu and choose the LED Flash for Alerts option. Now, if you want to completely disable all the camera flashes for any alerts that you receive, you can tap the button to the right of LED Flash for Alerts to turn it off. If you would still like to receive the flash notifications in some situations, then you can leave this turned on, and you could instead choose to turn off the Flash While Unlocked or Flash in Silent Mode option if you would like to disable the flash notifications in those scenarios.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.